Hi, good afternoon. Today we are going to see about a front office. So from the front office, you can see that left side top, you can see this front office, what are the sub departments we have, like reservations, registrations, cashier, and night audit, guest history, MIS. There's a six kind of sub departments is there under front office. Now I'll just let you know that shortcut keys for the front office. See, from the F6 you can get the room status chart. You can get the room status chart. F9. See, from the F9 you can get the detailed portion monthly for the room positions. See, like I'll just enter 0520. This is 05 is a month and 20 is the year, and this is the date format, and after that you have to enter. It will pick up the month and year, and after that F1. See, F1 is in a master key from our software, so you can just press F1. It will show what are the room types we have. See, suppose if you need all the positions, you have to select as all. Otherwise, if you need a particular room type, you have to select the particular room type. Okay, now I'll just select the all, and from here I'll just give the display. See, from here you can see the detailed portion monthly. So what is my room positions for ARR, DEP, vacant, VAC means vacant, INH means in-house, MTC means maintenance, and MGT is management, and WLTT, WL is waitlist, and TT is tentative, and remaining is my position, POS is my position. So it will be show that first day to up to 31st for the month of May. Okay, so like that you can get the details. This is called a detailed portion monthly with the help of key is F9. So next F10, and F10 is a detailed portion for the day. So from this F10 you can generate the detailed portion for the day. So here also you can get the position, so how many rooms we have from the particular room type, and what is the position for the room type. So from here you can see total rooms is 6 for executive, and superior is 52, and suite is 3. My total position is 61. And based on that you can see from below, so what is my expected arrival, expected departures, vacant, in-house, and everything should be calculated, and remaining will be your position. So like that you can get the details from the F10 detailed position. Next, F11. This is one more shortcut key. So from here you can just click refresh. It will show the entire data for the present occupancy. And next, F12, this is the overall status for the day. So from here, what are the rooms it's occupied? So from there, you can get all the details. This is called overall status.